to my door is when a Roman sandals and a golden sword. He said, come on, me boy, I'm gonna take it high. We sort out all the atmosphere, and on his magic carpet he let me steer. He said, take the ring, get out of the fly. And then we escalated through a thicker cloud. My only law was not coming down. Through the amber grove I started to find that fire. But the unicorn with the neon horn and a velvet saddle that was slightly worn, and he pulled off his robe right over his side. Then I sat down on this floating stool. He knelt ahead, produced a jewel in my smile. I asked if I could ride. When I saw the lighthouse keeper, his heart was as clear as my soul. He said, I'm just a desperate seeker, searching for what I do not know. Since I was flying free, careless lost over purple sea, when I came across this lonesome fortune teller. She gazed into her crystal ball, and I saw that giant gravel fall. And she asked if I could be a pallbearer. Then I heard that gypsy prophesy to the tearing flesh, mother's cries, and the crimson flow of blood that was gonna run. We stood before the kings and queens and the hooded man with the guillotine prepared to meet the eternal tax. But then I dined there with an aristocrat on his balcony, and his welcome